Sister Julene Minto. So we just want to support our sister and we want to
where one day I'll be.
Jesus. Because we know where we are coming from as siblings. Yes, we are all brothers and sisters. And so, growing up in a community where a lot of persons used to write us off, we didn't start here. And persons would tell my parents that some of us would come out of it. And used to put all manner of things up as children, we have to go through that. When they have persons in the community, I tell you, as a child, so you have to waste the time for them, but now it's not happening to you. But little did they know that one, turn that up and broke it. Little did they know that one, we had ambition. We had God first. And we know it's not where we started, but it's where we're going and where we're finishing. And let me to understand that their ways and God's way is different. Man cannot fathom the ways of God. If men could understand the ways of God, then he could not be God. So we are here as testimonies of the young people that want to go hungry. Persons, I don't care. I want to testify to somebody in this region. I used to be that young man that it was a privilege to go on the veranda to watch television. I was that young man that when I went there, then they used to, whenever I go King News, so he said, the person that want to come in at the house, so I'm going to sleep on the veranda and pee and watch. He would just watch it. Your friend, why are you coming up? But the parents wouldn't allow that. That is where I'm coming from. I was here, and when we ice cream our bulla, our bok juice, that felt like we get a man that we need. And persons used to write us off. They used to say a man of evil against us. But God had a greater thing in store for us as siblings. And it's not for us to come here and brag about this. We're not bragging. We are helping somebody that went to that. Don't give up on Jesus Christ. Do not give up on Jesus, because he took us out of that where persons helped to call us nothing into something where God has allowed us to even help those same persons that used to talk against us. He can do it for you as well. Continue to trust the name of Jesus. Continue to trust. Not the name, because the name is not just a word, or just a noun. Trust the being. Trust him to take you back to your situation in your low moments, in your finances. Trust, I love that to you. Trust the process. God will take you through. Enough talking about this. Glory to God. Glory to God. Hallelujah. That's what we can say. Wherever we go, we are not even on Jesus. Your worship.
Yeah. Go! We got the power in the name.